Blah blah blah, yeah, okay, whatever. Alright, he's not bad. He... alright. So he played here, I'm gonna play here, cause that's what's fashionable. Usually I would've played here, but whatever. It's no big difference. And play here. So it's pretty much the same thing. I'm getting a lot of audio lag right now. So here... I can play this, or I mean, I'll just pinch it because I like... Oh, and you know what? I should have played a 2-space high pincher because he has this stone here. That's what I should have done. But this is fine too. It's the same thing. I mean, it's not the same thing, but it's fine. It's not bad. Should just play the other one though. Yeah, my audio is lagging a lot. This is all Josuke. Is the audio not lagging on your guys' side? Cause it's like really staticky on my end. Dude, this guy has a lot of fans, so like I've never seen so many spectators like for my opponent on Tygem. Alright, hold on. Let me try something. Here, I don't want to play this one, because I want to play this one. Here, let me just try refreshing this. Maybe it'll work better. This is pretty normal. Not sure what to say. It's pretty normal looking. Here, if I play here, and then later he can play here or something. I mean, it's okay, I guess. Alternatively, I don't really want to pinch it either. I could play this one, but I'm not that strong here, so I think I'll just play this. Can't go wrong. Yeah, I could actually still just play here first if I wanted to. It's not bad. If I play like, I could play maybe here, and if he plays here, I can come down. But then he can, yeah. But if I play here, if he can still like play here and get kind of like a big framework here. Alright, the audio sounds better on my end now. You'll have to listen to the beginning again, but just, yeah. So what do I want to play? I want to approach one of these corners, but which one should I approach? If I approach this end, then he'll probably play... What will he play? I just feel like this direction is not really good for me because I'm really low here, so it's kind of hard to develop. I'm probably going to play on this side instead. Do I want to play high or low though? If I play high, then he'll take corner, I'll extend, and he'll probably play here, and then I'll extend again, which is not bad. If I play low, he'll play here, blah blah blah. I think I'll play high. Because if I play low at the end of the usual Joseki, like, this is better than if it were at 4-4. I think this might be better. He might pinch it too, but we'll worry about that later. The audio sounds a lot better now. That's good. Because I was afraid that I would lag if I was streaming at 720. Hopefully the quality looks better too. Okay, so here, like, the thing is, I don't really want to play here because it's kind of slow. Like, I mean, it's okay, but he'll go like that, I can extend. It's not bad, I mean, it's okay. Actually, you know, that's actually not that bad. If I play here, he plays here, he gets this side, and I extend over here. But at the same time, if I wanted to play a little bit faster, I could just approach this now. Because this stone's pretty light, like, so, if I were to play here now, he will play this one, I'll extend. He will maybe make this move, I'll extend again. Then if you look at the balance of territory, he has three corners. I have like half a corner. He will have a lot of territory. But what about prospects for the center? So if he plays here afterwards, then I'll want to play... What's like this, right? So he also gets sente. It's pretty big. If I play here now, then what if he maybe if he plays? So where would he play if I played here? That's a question. Turn the mic down. Okay, hold on. Like 35. Alright, let's try that. You know, it's funny, on the review for the on the reviews for this headset, a lot of people said that the mic was really soft. But I guess it's okay. Alright, so if I approach here now, where will he go? I wanna get sente, that's all that matters. Like, if I can get sente, like, if I play this, and then I get sente, and then I can play this one and play here, I think it's better for me, because then he doesn't get as much here. I think I'll play here first. I think the other result's not necessarily bad for me either, but... Because, like, I end in gote, and he has a lot of territory, so I just feel like I'm a little bit behind. This way, I don't think he will play here first. He'll probably respond here, and if I can get sente here, then this is a lot better. Okay. I will attach. Alright, so I technically owe a move here. If I don't, he can still play here and invade. But maybe there's a faster way for me to fix instead of just playing like a move around here on this side. Because that feels a little bit slow, but maybe it's not that bad. Like, what if I attach here instead? If I attach here, maybe he will... Well, if I play here too, it's not that bad because he's solid on both sides. So, like, if I attach here, let's say he hanes and plays this. Maybe he'll just extend. Then, if I tanuki, the most he can do is probably just shoulder hit. And then, if I give him this, I take the territory here. But then the profit is that I can play here and, like, make it something here. Well, if I play here now, here and then center, then he'll probably play some sort of pincer around here. Or play here. Which is not bad for me either. But it feels a little bit more uncomfortable. So if I were to like, play here, he'll probably maybe play here. And then that would induce me to play. Where would I play? Maybe I'll play here or something. Is that what I would do? Maybe. If I play here, if he extends, like basically I just want to make sure there's nothing too severe here. If I attach here and then Tanuki. So if he were to play somewhere here, I can play here. Still a little bit dangerous. If I play here, and he extends, and he can still play here. Actually, not really. I can just play here and go under. Maybe I'll play here. He could also... Okay, so he played there. So now if I play here... Oh, so I'll extend here. He'll connect, I think. Or play Tiger's Mouth. I think. Okay, then I play here, then I can get pretty good shape. If he plays a pin, if he plays here to take away my base, then he leaves this bottom like really open to Aji. If I play here, it's like humongous. Whereas now, if I play here, it's like okay. So now I think I can play here. Oh, this mic makes it really awkward to drink water. So I think I can play here. Normally black will play here instead of this move. But in this case, I think I can play here. If he attaches, I Hane. No, if he attaches, I... Here, if he cuts here, I Atari connect. But he has problems here, so it should be fine. Okay, it's addict. So if I Hane here, he'll cut. I Atai. Connect. What can he do here? Not too much. He has to defend here. And then after that, I can crawl and just live on the bottom. Just, I think, okay. Do I have the ladder here? I don't have the ladder. That's annoying. Well, YOLO. Okay. I can play this move, maybe. Am I going to die? Did I just kill myself? So if I play here, then... Oh. Maybe I should have played here the probe earlier. No problem. What if I play this move? This move looks really cool. If I play here, and then he attacks here and covers, then maybe I should play here instead. Alright, how should I best sacrifice these stones? Maybe if I push once and then play the big one. Play the big guy. Okay, how do I want to salvage the situation? I played some really bad moves. But no problem. Justin never dies. Alright, so if I play here, this doesn't work because it just doesn't work. Alright guys, I have a plan. I'm going to... Wait, no. If he attacks here first, then I have to connect. And then if he hanes, then I'm screwed, because if I hane, I'm going to die, probably. I mean, I have to play some crazy move here first. Let's see. Where will I play? You know, the bet right now is not in my favor. Oh my god, there's so many people. What the hell? There's so many people watching. Oh my god, they're all watching me die. Holy moly. Alright, no problem. I will find a way out of this. What if I play here? Let's see. This move looks very cool. Oh, people are betting on me. Oh man, I must not let them down. What if I play here? No. If I play here, he'll probably hane on this side. And if he hanes on this side, what if I play here? Alright, I'll play this one. Aha! Cool move! Ha ha ha! Why are there so many people watching though? Is this guy like famous or something? Huh. Alright, no problem. This guy's only 7D. Easy to come back from. Right? All I have to do is sacrifice a few stones. And then win game. Easy peasy. I want to add a move here, because if he plays a shoulder hit, I'm like screwed. What am I doing? Aw, thanks. I don't know, is streaming Go really that entertaining? I mean, like, I guess it is kind of entertaining. But I feel like streaming anything is entertaining. I could stream, like, making a sandwich, it'd probably be entertaining. Alright. So he played this one, meaning that if, okay, like if he attacks here, I feel like I have to connect. Like there's no ifs or buts about it. So if I play this move, and then he plays this move, can I make anything happen? He had a stone here, which is really annoying. But that's if I play this move, he's just gonna hane here. Then I'm screwed. I should play this move. Yes, this move looks strong. But then he'll play this move. If I hane, cut, A tie. You know, maybe I'll just sacrifice everything here. That seems like a sound strategy. Yes. Alright, let's do it. If he plays here, I'm going to cut, and he's going to tie, and I'm just going to sacrifice everything. No problem. Okay, he plays here. So, now I can connect everything up, which is pretty nice. I sure hope I don't die. Oh shoot, I'm dying. Oh crap, I'm dying. If I play here, I don't want to play this move. This move's bad, because then it lets him play the ladder thing. If I play here... Alright, so the thing is, if I Atari, and then like play here or something... Because if I Hane, then he can still cut, right? But if I... If I were to play here, and he'll play up, and if I make the eye, then he has this move, and I'm dead. So, therefore... Wait, but what if I play this... Like, what if I play here, and then play here? That's Sente. Oh, but, yeah, it's Sente, right? No, but then he can play here, and like, connect all his stuff. So, like, what I want to do is, hold on. What I want to do is, if I play here, then he will cut, I'll connect. He'll cut. I'll capture. He'll connect. And I'll Hane here, because it's Sente. And I guess I'll just play here or something, and I don't know. This is pretty bad for me anyways. Alright, I have to Hane here anyways, so... Oh snap. What the? What if I just connect? Then he's screwed. He has nothing. Whoa. But I end in Gote. But, even though I end in Gote, I still live on this side. Like, why not? Disconnect. I don't need to exchange Atari because, like, there's not really much point. Actually, maybe I should exchange Atari. Oh, it's okay. Doesn't matter. I don't want to exchange this Atari though, because then it lets him connect more easily. So, I'm going to... just deploy this one, maybe? But if I play this one, then there's more RG over here. Because, like, if he connects, and then I still have to add a move, because, like, he has this Tesuji here. Connect. Yeah, so I should just play... Wait, am I still gonna die? I'm not gonna die, but it's gonna be annoying. I should play this move. What if I play this move? What if I play this move? No. I want to play this move. No, this move doesn't work. I need to play this move. But then he has this thing. I don't want him to have that thing. Wait, what if I play this move? And then he plays... What is he gonna play? Like... Because he still needs to fix you afterwards. So it's not that bad. Oh no. But if I play here, what if he plays here now? Then if I cut, I might still die. That would be annoying. If he plays here, he plays here. I play here, maybe. No, he plays here. If I cut... Yeah, should be okay. But like this? I still end in Gote though. It kinda sucks. Shit. I should have a target here first. That's pretty big. Dude, my computer cannot handle streaming league at all. Like, without a doubt. No way. I can barely handle streaming Go, so. Let's see. If I play this one. Let's play this one. Cause this opens up the Aji here. His corner has some problem. I really like how this mic is really flexible. Like, it's really... It's not stiff, but it's like, really easy to bend around. You know, all of a sudden my ears don't feel that hot, actually. Maybe it's because I'm like, baking it in, so... And then I need to add a move here. Yeah. Okay, so I made a few points on the side. Now this group is gonna get, like, demolished. But no problem. I destroyed his side here, right? I should have played this move though, because then maybe there's some Archie here. Yeah, if I had a Tide, there's some bad there's some Aji there. Because he would have to maybe play here, and then maybe I could play this move. I don't know. There's some more Aji. But now it's a solid, so... Oh well. Hey, at least I saved this stone here. I saved my group here. Now I just have to save the other group. The thing with the Atari is that if I Atari and then connect, and he has a Tesuji right here, and then I'm going to die, because if I connect and then he comes back, if I try to live, he can kill me. So I can't do that. If I Atari, I die. Now let me turn on coordinates. So basically, like, if I Atari and then connect here, then he plays the S6, and yeah. Alright, so he's going to attack me now. Now the thing is with this move is, like, he's really solid here already, right? So, like, even though he can, like, maybe make something here, he can't make that much here, because he's already really solid. So I don't know if I would have attacked. I would attack from the center direction, because he's very strong here. So now I'm just gonna screw around and play some random moves. Like this move. No, not this move. No, this move. Yeah. No. I'll play this move first. Yeah. This move looks pretty good. If I play this move, he'll play. Yeah, let's play this move. Yeah, this move looks really good. Looks like a move. Dude, this move looks like a good move, but it's probably really bad. But it's okay, it's all a sacrifice. If he attires the one stone, I'll just give up the one stone. And then play, and then Hane. And then, like, my group has good shape. And he gets, like, nothing. Because he's already solid on both sides, so I don't care. If he Hane's here, then... I will, if I cut, and he atari's, do I have any good moves? He just went out there. So now I can play, maybe I can play some more aggressive move. Like, if I push, that seems like a little bit too much. Because then he can actually play this, and I'm gonna die. So like, I need to fix my shape here, in an efficient manner. So if I play this move, and then he pokes. If I atari, he'll capture. That's really bad. So I'm gonna connect here. And then he's gonna honey here. And I'm gonna extend. He's gonna connect. No, he's gonna wait. No, he'll just extend again. And like, if I tie here, he's not gonna connect. He's just gonna kill me instead. So I need to like find a good way to defend this group. Maybe play like here. Yeah, this move looks pretty good. Yeah, this move looks pretty good. Not bad. Yeah, this move is not bad. I still really want to play a move on the left side, like here or something. Pretty big. So how many points does he have? He has like 15, 20, 30, 40. He has like 40 points, 45-ish. I have like, it will count from here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 20, 25. I have Komi, so let's add another 7. So 32 plus this bottom putt. This bottom putt, you don't really know how much it is yet, so it's hard to tell. If I push here, then... No. You know what I should do? I should play this Hane. It's like basically Sente. But what if I want to play here? No. Overtime countdown. Oh shoot, I'm in Byoyomi. Oh shoot. I should just strengthen my group with this kind of move. Or maybe I should push here first. If I push here, then he Hane, I connect. Then he extend. Oh, that's problem. 9, 8, oh my god, I'm Yo Yomi. Put here. Yeah, this move looks good. Cause like I have this, so if he honeys here and I play here, no, if he honeys here, I connect. He pushes, but then I have this. Oh shoot, he played this move. That's a pretty good move. Shoot. I need to focus now. So like, if I want to cover him like this, he comes down. I don't know, he'll play like. He'll play like here, and I'll play here. That's not bad. Yeah, let's play this move. Play a little bit aggressive. Active play. No problem. I don't know, this is still really bad for you, but I think he could have just, like, done better. I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. I just throw stones on the board and hope things work out. That's all I do. No joke. Throw stones on board. Somehow try to win game. Alright, so if he plays here, I'm going to oh shoot. Okay. Should I Hane here? If I Hane here, he gets pretty good shape. But if I Hane, he Hanes, I cut. His shape's pretty good. I think I need to extend here. Then maybe I can Hane. Shoot. No, but if I want to play here because if I if I play here, I can still cover him. So yeah, I'll play this one. He'll probably attach here. And I'll Hane, and then I'll like let him connect up, and then I will come back and connect. I think that's a good plan. Alright, expected move. Hane. And he'll jump here, maybe he'll just extend. Maybe he'll try and cut. I don't think he'll cut. Oh my god, I play so bad. Oh my god. All these people, holy moly. Who are these people? Oh my god. I should really be sleeping. I was gonna take a nap, but then I was too excited to open up my headset. So then I was like, alright, I'll go stream instead. But in reality, I've been running on like no sleep because I've been doing projects and stuff for school. Also, finals are next week, so I should be studying, but I told myself I'd take the day off because I'm like really tired. And I just finished like all of my projects and stuff. So I was like, I'll just chill. Alright, so I kind of want to play here because it's like vital point, but then he can defend it in Sente, so it's not that good. I feel like I should push again to assert dominance. Yes, assert the dominance. Actually, you know, even if he does defend here, I don't have to connect. I can just come back, and if he attacks here, I don't really... Well, I kind of do care, actually. That's a pretty good move. Wait, can I just, like, try and surround him now? That seems like it'd be overplay. This is like Honte. It's Papa. Shoot, I should have played this move. If he played, oh dude, if he played this move, I would have just pawned it. He would have been screwed. Ah shoot. Alright, I'll just put here. Ah, that was a really bad missed opportunity. That was a huge missed opportunity. That's unfortunate. That's a huge missed opportunity. Then after that, if I play here, even if he escapes here, I surround this whole thing and game is easy. That was bad. Anyways, he's probably gonna jump here, and then I'll probably come back and link up. Yeah. Actually, like, I don't have to. I could just, well, if he plays here, I'll extend first. Okay, he played here. Maybe I'll just come back now. If I play this in double Hane, this feels a little bit overplay. I feel like I should just play here or something. Let him link up, and then come back and defend. I'll spend a period here to think about this. So if I Hane here, he Hane, I double Hane, Atari, blah blah blah, da 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 da. I can't do anything, he breaks in the center, and then I'm not as happy. So I think I should just play here. No, double Hane is really bad, because I don't gain anything. He, like, there's no way I can kill him or anything, so there's no point. At this point, I should just let him connect, like. Nine, eight, don't be too greedy. Let's extend. This is really big because, like, this cut is really severe, and, like, if he gets this move, then it's really big. Now, the other problem is that he's really solid over here, so, like, I don't have great countermeasures, but there's still a little bit of Archie here. There's still a little bit of Archie. Not a lot, but it's still a little bit. Oh, that's a pretty good move. Actually, I don't see the purpose of this move. I mean, I kind of do, but it feels like a donation. So if I play here, he'll cut and capture this one stone. I'll disconnect. Because, like, yeah, it's pretty big. Maybe I can even play this move. That's still a bit risky. He's not going to play here right now anyways, so I'll just connect up. Oh, I see. So now if he cuts, he can... There's some possible Archie here. There's some possibility here. If he, like, attaches here, There's a little bit of possibility. Alright, so this move's not that bad. It's not that bad. That's a pretty good move, but can I play something severe right now? I don't think so. No. Maybe I can play here in Sente, at least. Actually, I can't, because he can play here in Sente. Actually, no, he can't. I can play here. Safe. Can I exchange this move? No, it's not that good. Can I get this move? No. He can defend it in Sente. So next I will have to come back defend here. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. I'll spend another period here to think about this, because like he has some pretty severe moves here. So I need to be a little bit careful. I really want to play something like this. But I don't think it's good enough. If I play like here, he'll probably just like. My shape's really thin, so I think I should add a move.
The last overtime.
Yeah, I'll just add a move. But this move, and it's not that good because I don't can't make any points. But it feels necessary to defend. Function of defense. But. Yeah, it's kind of not that good. Situation is not that good for me right now. He hasn't really made any points, so he still has whatever 40 whatever he had before. Oh shoot, what is this? What's this move? If I connect, shoot. I'll just play here. I have some bad Archie here. Like, my shape is a little bit fuzzy. Like, I really want to play, like, some sort of move here. Well, this corner is actually really big, too. This corner is really big. Because right here I have, let's say, 10, 20, I have like around 20 points here, and I have like 5 points here, it's 25, maybe I have 6 points, 26, plus 7, 33, so I need to make like 15 points here, about, maybe a little bit more than 15 points. It's not that easy, because he can make some points here too. So preferably I want to make some like center points or something. If I can make like 20 points here, that'd be pretty cool. This move is also really big, cause then I can surround, like then he won't be able to break in. Also when he, if he defends in center like this, it takes away his possibilities a little bit. Yeah. Cause he has some endgame here too, so it's not like. No, I didn't go to, but I fixed this part. It's not that bad. But yeah, I had some pretty big missed opportunities here. Like this move, and then this probably wasn't such a good idea. I still think this move was a mistake, but I should like play here or something first. Before I play here. And like see how he responds. That would have been better. Oh. I think now I'm solid enough here that I don't need to worry about this area too much. So I can just play some sort of move like this. Or if I play here, it's maybe too much. Let's play here. The corner is still really big. I really want to play like here or something. Maybe play here. Alright, if he doesn't play here, I'm going to wedge and bait him to a target. Then I will, like, kill this whole thing. Seems like a good plan. Actually, I don't have that many co-threats. Yeah, I don't have too many co-threats. So it could be a little bit dangerous. Alternatively, I can play here. Actually, it doesn't really work, because, like... If I play here and he blocks, I cut. And he can play here and then maybe fight.
Overtime countdown has begun.
shoot. Oh, shoot. Dude, if you play there, I just attack. What if I extend? If I extend, he plays here, I play here. I just push here. I don't care about this one stone. Doesn't matter. Alright, then I just Tanuki. Now I'll just play this one.
The last overtime. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Then if he plays here, I'll push like this, and then make a ko. So if I play here, he'll just connect, cover and cut. So I need to play here. I'll play a ko with him. But if I win the ko, then his group here actually has some problems. Let's see if he takes my challenge. Cause this ko is like so big. But he has a lot of ko threats, that's the problem. I don't know if I can win this ko. It's really not that easy to win this ko. But it's still, this is a lot of points. It's like, a lot of points. And then if I play this move, it's like 35 points. Maybe not 35. Okay. I should look for my co-threat. He's probably gonna push here. Okay. If I don't respond, if I connect here.
The last overtime. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
We'll connect. Alright, because yeah, if he took that, it'd be too big, I think. Like, even if he splits this off. I have some RG here. I think I can maybe still do something. Anyways, I should extend here, but let's look for another code threat. I have maybe some code threats in the corner, and then like maybe I can threaten this whole group. Because if I die here, but then I kill this, it's okay. He needs to Atari here. So now if I connect, he kills that group on the right. Wait, what if I just play here now? Dude, if I play here now?
The last overtime. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
I think this is bigger. Right. Do I have enough liberties?
The last overtime. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Okay, so I live here. That's okay. But I got a lot of profit in the center. Like, okay, he can take these three stones in Gote, but it's not a big deal. I could care less, to be honest. But this center is so big now. Holy moly. This corner is really big too. I should add a move there. But this move is pretty big too. They both look really big. The other problem is he needs to live here, actually. Oh, he played that one? Dude, what's the point of playing that one? What?
The last overtime. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Dude, I don't care about this part.
Nine, eight, seven, six, five.
Oh shoot. He's gonna try to kill my whole thing here. Cause if I play here, he'll honey here. The last overtime. Nine. It's a little bit dangerous. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. If I connect this, I should play here. Actually, it's not that big right now. I need to play somewhere else, so like, I need to play here. This move's like, freaking huge. The last overtime. Nine. This move's freaking ginormous. Yeah, I don't know if I can do this. Maybe I can, I didn't have time to read it out. Here with this. I should play... This move's really big. I need to play this move too, and this move. Shoot.
The last overtime. Nine, eight, seven, six, five.
This big enough? I don't know. These two stones are really big. I think I shouldn't have played here. I should maybe... I don't know. I'll look at it afterwards. Shoot. That was pretty good. How many points is this? I can make 20 some points here, but I made these points too, which is pretty big. But he can make these points here, just also- oh shoot, dude, that move's so big. Holy moly. I might have to sacrifice it. I might not have a choice. Maybe I'll play something like this.
The last overtime.
This is pretty big. Pretty big territory. I don't know if I have enough to compensate.
The last overtime. Nine, eight, seven.
This move is really big.
Five, four.
Am I winning? I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. Yeah, a lot of territory here. This move's really big now.
The last overtime. 9, 8.
I'm just gonna play. I can threaten to cut. It's really bad, but it's okay. Dude, this move is so bad. Holy shit. But I can play this move after. It's pretty big.
9, 8, 7, 6.
I actually feel like this. Okay. Here. I want to play this move. This move is really big. Because these two stones, like if he pulls it out like this, I have to connect here. That's like humongous.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Oh no. Wait. No.
The last overtime. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Ah, shoot. It's not good, not good. It's not good, guys. Ah? Can I just play here? Dude, isn't he boned? Dude, isn't this guy boned? Whoa. I have 3 liberties. You have 2. Right. I put here, he cuts. I'm not imagining things, right? He takes the kill, I just kill him. Okay, sir. Okay. Okay. Mighty boss. Okay. That worked out.
9, 8, 7.
That's pretty big territory, isn't it?
2, 1.
Huh?
The last overtime. 9, 8.
Let's put here. It's a net. Yeah, I think I'm winning now.
Thank you.
Dude, this guy's boned. Thanks for the free 8, 9, 10, 12, like 12 points for free. And just cut. Alright, yeah, this game is so bad. I am such a bad player, like... I should play here. Okay. Dude, there's no way he can make life here. It's impossible. It's impossible. Kill everything. Come on, man. Two Panukis, except not really. But where are your eyes, Sunny? At least now these guys can see me win. That's what they came here for, right? All of these Korean spectators. Yay! I won, guys!
You have a game request.
Wow, he didn't even say that he... Oh, he did. Okay. He said, I had a nice game with you. What a nice guy. So kind. Alright, let's review this game, because I made so many mistakes. Holy moly. How did I win that game? Like, in the beginning, I was getting boned. Alright, see, look. This is because of the headset, you know? If you buy HyperX Cloud, you can make these weird wins out of nothing. Yeah, I don't know. Marketing! Yay! They didn't even pay me for this, like... No, but in all honesty, it is a pretty nice headset, like, it's pretty comfortable. I can't say too much about the sound quality because, like, it's plugged into my computer sound card, so I mean, what can you get from that, but... It looks, I mean, it seems pretty nice, so far. Maybe, like, it'll take some time for the break-in or something, and then I can make a better judgment, but... They are pretty nice. And so, the weather is, like, really cushiony, like, on the earpads. Alright, so let's review this game. Blah blah blah, here, blah blah blah. Alright, so I usually spend a lot of time in the opening so I can, like, think about it so I don't get, like, screwed, except that happened anyways. But, so here, like, this is okay. I mean, I'm sure you can play the lower one if you want, but it's just, like, after this one... It's like, he'll play here, right? And like, now it's like a lot better for him, whereas if this were at 4-4, he still has like an invasion point here. Alright. Let me play like here. But this is still better for him, I think. Maybe he'll still play here. I don't know. I just felt like this is still kind of better for him. Cause if he has 4-4, then he can't like surround the corner immediately, but now he can get the corner and kind of get an extension, so I didn't want to do that. Okay, so that's why I play like this. And here, like, as I was saying, like, if I play a move like this, it's kind of slow, because, like, then he pincers, and the stone's a little bit, there's fewer places for it to go, kind of. It's probably still okay, like, I can just play something like this, and, like, black's position is still pretty low. But I don't know, this move feels a little bit slow. So I put it like this, and so what I was going for here is after this. Is my my alarm's going off? Hold on. Come on. All right. So basically, like, if he plays here, which is normal, then I'll play here, right? So now it's like these exchanges. They basically help me because white. I can still slide in here afterwards. So like, like, normally, if we pretend that I played the normal stuff, so, like, let's just say I did this now, like, let's ignore the weakness on the left, say I did this now, right? So if I go like this, he plays here, and now I play here, then, like, you know, if he were to play a move at the top, he's obviously not going to play here, but if he were to play a move at the top, he would play here, right? That seems natural. If he were, like, locally. He would in the real game he would never do this because it's like really slow and awful, but can I recall the whole game by memory? Maybe. This game I probably could actually, but like normally, games and tournaments I can recall the whole thing, like within 24 hours of playing the game, except for maybe the end game. End game is a little bit tricky, but maybe I still can, and then like. After 48 hours, I usually forget, like, some of the middle game, and I have some trouble. And then, like, past that, I like, can't remember much at all. But, like, if I after we play a game, then usually I can remember it for a while, like... Because it, like, you've already played it once, so you kind of remember it. Anyway, so here, like, in the game... so, like... Now, if black plays here... And white plays here, like, black's not gonna play here. Like, that looks really stupid. Because we already made this exchange, which strengthens white. But in this case, like, now black still has, like, a kind of a problem here. I could even, like, maybe peep here or something. No, I can't peep there. Maybe I could. No. Peep is really bad. But, like, I can still slide it. Excuse me. Anyway, so that's probably why he played here. But I think it's still bad, like, I think maybe, like, when he played here, he should just extend instead. Because now, like, my left side is thinner, so even if I get this, I have this benefit, but it's not as good because, like, black doesn't exchange these, like, he doesn't exchange, like, these two moves ahead of time. Anyway, so that was my reasoning for playing here. But then he played here to basically prevent that. And what I should have done here is I should have played here first. So basically, this will test black's response. It's like a probe, so it'll test black's response. If black plays here on the inside, then I think I can play here now. Because now after this, it's harder for him to defend. Like, if he plays here, I can just cut immediately. And then it's like game over. So he'll probably, like, maybe he'll Atari, let's say. And then I have a lot more freedom here. Like, I can play this, or I can play this, and then I can even play here. And now, in the game, when he had two at R4, then he had these moves. Not this one. He can play like this, and he can capture the four stones. But now he can't do that because I can play here. That was kind of a pretty big mistake. Like, if he plays here, then it's kind of just a good exchange in general, because now, like, for example, I can Hane. And, well, maybe I wouldn't hunt it, but like, I can play here, and it's awkward for him to defend, because if he plays the natural Tiger's Mouth, then I can hunt it and connect my stones up. I don't know what else he might play. Like, if he plays here, I have, like, this move, and it's very easy. Like, it's a huge difference from the game. So yeah, this move is kind of something you guys can remember. Basically, when you want to come in on the right side, you can kind of throw a move in the corner and make some RG, and then it'll help you later in the fight. Because obviously, like, if you play here, black has to cut. Like, if he doesn't cut, then he should just, like, stop. Like, stop playing this game. Like, he has to cut. So basically, like, if you know that he's gonna cut, then playing the move in the corner will help you with the fight. Yeah, so this is really bad for me. Like, I'm, like, dying. Like, so here, obviously, like, I can't play like this anymore because he can cut and kill the four stones. So I don't want to do that. Also, if I play this one, like, I don't have enough space to live. So, you know, even if I get this move, it doesn't matter because I'm still dead on the inside. So that's why, like, I was gonna just sacrifice them, cause there's no point in trying to live with them, cause they're just like a burden. They're like these stones are like feeders. Like, you can't do anything with them. Just let them die. Don't try to save them, otherwise you might die too. That's a good analogy. Yes. So you played this move. I thought this move is kind of bad, cause like it. Let's me, now I might actually be able to save the feeders and do it safely. I don't have a, well, okay. Usually I stream like once a week on the weekends. Today I'm streaming because it's like, I got the headset, so I was like, oh, I want to like open it and stuff and like maybe like test it out and whatever. So that's why I'm streaming today. Normally I don't stream on Wednesdays because I have school, so like I'd be doing homework or something. Also, like, I just finished all of my projects, so I was like, I'll just, you know, stream for a bit. I'm not planning to do anything until I go to Go Club later today, so, I mean, I'll be here for a little while. So here, I think he should have Haneed here, and then I'll maybe Haneed here, and if he plays like this, I was planning to go something like this, which is not bad because I can get a lot on the outside, right? And now the outside is a lot better. And I can still play the honey here, so he still has to fix. That was my plan. Alternatively, he could just... Actually, I don't know. He doesn't really have a good move. Like, he could play like this. But I think the key is that he has to Atari first. So like, whatever happens, like, he should Atari first. If I Tanuki, and he captured the stone, like, okay, maybe I can, well, actually, this is pretty big too, see, like, but the problem is, like, the top is, like, basically dead, like, I don't know. It's a lot of territory too. If he plays here, Then I thought maybe I can play like this, maybe. Maybe it's not so good. Yeah, this is not so good. What if I play here? Connect. Maybe I can play like this. That seems okay. I don't know. Basically, like, if you're in a tough situation and, like, you don't have a good way to save the stones, you know, find some way to use them as Aji and then, like, play somewhere else. I don't know if this is a good move or not. Maybe. Because, like, I feel like Black should just get this Atari in earlier. It's really big. Because if he has the stone here, then it makes it a lot harder for me to do anything. Yeah, so here, like, oops, hold on, let me, turn off my invites. Alright, so here, I think if I Atari first and then connect, he still has to defend here, right? If he plays here, then there's still some problem here. Then maybe I can take the corner and Sentai or something. Because, like, then he has to come back and defend one way or another. Because, like, you know, there's some Aji if I come out here. If he Ataris, like, he doesn't have the ladder right now, so he can't kill me immediately. Alternatively, he could play here. Maybe I'll just play, well, I have to live here first, so I'll probably play here. But then there's still some ladder problem here. Or I can, like, puff it and get some more points. I don't know. I think I should have just attacked first. But at the same time, this way it makes him thicker in the center. So I don't know if it's necessarily a good trade. Alright, so here, like, if I simply play, like, a move like... Alright, well, obviously you don't want to play here because then he has peeps and, like, slams you against the wall. So, like, if I play here, there's still a cutting point, so it's, I can't really do that. Well, actually, wait, no. No, he can't do that. What if he plays... I don't know, like, he can still play here, I guess. If I play here, then he can cut. Yeah, and like then it's kind of hard. Basically, I play here because like when you want to defend, you want to like attach, right? So like here, if he plays here, I'll just connect, and if he comes out, I can jump. If he connects, then I can come out. I thought maybe it's okay, but in this case, maybe he can still just play like this. But also, like, his scoop on the right is still not completely solid. Like, if I play, like R15 or something, like, his group doesn't have two eyes yet. If I get the peep and jump or whatever, like, it's not 100% safe. Anyways, so I play like this. This is a good move. Well, I mean, like, this move is pretty good. Maybe he can just play like this. Maybe? I don't know. Maybe not. It's not that good. Let's see. What else can I do? Yeah. I think this move is okay. I think here maybe he can do something else. Well, if he cuts, it's not that good either. Maybe he can... I don't know what he can do. I don't know, maybe he should... Maybe this isn't so bad for me after all. Maybe he can just... Yeah, maybe still just play here and then like go back to attacking this or something. Like, play here, I don't know. Because Black should be okay, I think. I don't know. I would need someone stronger to tell me. Like, I don't really know. Here, I missed a big opportunity. If I play here... So, I was scared, like, oh, if he defends the center, like, I have to play here, and then he can, like, turn or something. But, like, if he plays here, I can just play here. And then if he Ataris... Oh. Well... Actually, maybe it's not that good for me, either. Because... Now my shape is not as good. Because I can't really cut here, right? Because that's bad shape. And like, he can just play here. So like, I would probably have to play something like this. He can turn. It's kind of annoying. In the game, it was like this, right? I got this move. And he starts to connect. So at this point, like, I'm thicker here. And like, I've kind of surrounded out the center, and I got to play this move. Maybe it's still better. I think here he should. Maybe he can just play here. His Hane is really big. Cause like, if I cut, I can't cut because he can just go like this. Yeah, and then he has like a cut here, or he can extend. Like, I have to fix this, and then like, he can play here. I think that would have been a lot better for him. Cause like this move, I don't really have to respond. Like, I don't need to play like this. Cause now I still have to cut here, and he gets in the center, and I don't really gain anything here, which is why I didn't play like this. And like, if I just extend out, like, he still has to connect, right? So, okay, it's like, okay, he connects, but one, it's Gotei, and two, he's not making any points, whereas here, I get more influence to make something on the outside. This move's pretty good. This move, I think, is maybe not that good, but I didn't want to get attacked here, because, like, this group is still pretty weak. I think maybe this move's kind of too much. Like, if I were him, I would just, like, throw a stone here, and he wins the game. Like, what am I going to do? I'm gonna like play here, he like plays here, I'm like screwed. Something like this, and then it's like, I don't know, play here. That's like game over. Or he can even like play here first, and then play here. That's basically game over, I'm pretty sure. Or black would be leading anyways, I think. But now I think, especially this cut, I don't know what this cut is, like. He gives up his center, and like, he doesn't get anything from this, so like, I have no clue what he was thinking. And then I just like threw in some balls, and like, I think I... Oh, here? He definitely should have just cut. Like, this cut's still big. I have to respond, right? And like, now he has like bajillion more code threats here. And he doesn't have to worry about like, I can't give up any of this, because then like, everything's gonna die. Well, like, in the game, like, if once I connect here, like, if he plays another move, like, it's a huge difference in terms of points, so, like, you can't compare. So, like, if he plays here, he'll take, I'll extend, he'll put like this. He'll just, like, I don't know, cut here. Like, what am I gonna do? Play. If I connect here, he'll, like, even if I play some other code threat, I have to come back to defend here anyways, because there's problems. I have to capture this. And like, he can take Ko. Oh, he plays here, and then he takes back. What am I going to play now? He still has code threats to like, kill this group here. Although, on the other hand, like, I just need one more threat, so like, I'll play, I don't know. Like, I can just play like, what if I just... I don't know, maybe I'll have to like play here. And then let's say he... Hane is here. I have to connect. And then he can maybe kill this group outright. Maybe not. Wait. This? This. Oh, then he's dead. Oh, that's nice. Oh, maybe he's in some trouble. Interesting. So maybe it goes better for me than I thought. Huh. Cause like, he has to respond here, cause he can't kill me immediately. In which case, it's pretty good for me. Huh. Interesting. So maybe I was okay all along. Let's see, here... I think here, I could have just defended, like, right now. Let's play here. Like, he can't win this co at all, like, what is he gonna do? Like, play here? Yeah, I can just jump, it's fine. Like, there's no way he can, like, win this co. Or, like, the co's already lost for him, basically. I don't know what he would do. Yeah, so like, I made a pretty big mistake here. I should have just connected it all out. That's worth like 50 billion points. No, it's actually worth like 6, 9, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 16. It's like 30 points. It's pretty big. It's a pretty big mistake. Yeah, and like now like his group is connected, right? Like in the other variation, like. If I connect myself here, like, now his group is not necessarily alive. Like, he can play here and make half an eye, but it's not alive. He would have to add a move here. And then, like... well, I think at this point he'd be behind. Like, the center is too big, I think. Yeah, no, the center's too big. But like, if it were like this, like, if let's say he played like here or something, he connects or whatever, then I can go like this in Sente, and like, I can probably play here, he has to like, play, well, I can play like, maybe this. And he has to like, make a second eye, and I can just surround the whole thing, or like, I can play here, surround the whole thing or something. Yeah. And like, that's a lot of points here. So blah blah blah, yaddy yaddy yaddy. I gave that up, I got this. And this... So here, like... He should just play here. Cause I have to come back to defend here anyways. Like, if I take the two stones now... Actually, maybe I can just take the two stones now. Well, cause like, he can't really break in anywhere, so it's okay. If it's like this, yeah, then I'm still winning. Oh, that's pretty cool. So I was okay anyways. Yeah, and then after this game's just over. So, let's see. What's to conclude about this game? Basically, if you make a huge mistake in the opening, don't panic. Simply, you know, try to find a way out. Have some fighting spirit. But make sure you still, like... read something out that might work, like, don't just play, like, random moves. Like, actually try to find a solution. Because remember, like, unless you're, like, pro, like, your opponents, like, they'll always make these random weird mistakes. So, like, even if you mess up, there's still a chance you can come back. So don't give up too easily. Yeah, that's pretty much it from this game. I played pretty badly, but he made some bad mistakes, so it was okay. And I still managed to pull out the W. I think that's it for this game.